Hey guys, it's your boy Andel Oliver here again, the selfless entrepreneur. And basically, I'm getting a lot of questions in terms of not getting any clicks on your banners, right? Basically, let me just give you this in short. Traffic Monsoon is top when it comes to clicks on banners, basically because it's like this. Now, on other traffic exchanges, what they do there, when you pay for impressions, right? What happens is people see your ads, and once people see your banner, sorry, and they don't click on it, you still lose your credits or your impressions, right? Now, whereas on Traffic Monsoon, you only get your clicks or your credits only get used up when someone actually clicks on the banner. So a lot of people can actually be seeing this banner here on the traffic exchange, but as long as no one clicks it, you won't lose any credits. So basically, what you need to do is make your banner look a little more attractive for people to want to click on it, right? And when they click on it, what it does, it takes them off of this of Traffic Monsoon to take them wherever you want to take them, guys, right? And that's basically it, guys, right? So a lot of people have been asking this question. I hope this video clears up that aspect. And thanks for watching as normal. Hope this answers your question. Peace. I'm out of here.